Hey guys, welcome back to Story of Seasons. Let's go to bed. It's nothing special. Oh, the one I heard a lot of people. I dropped this. Hold on, I'll drop this. And to be honest, the other chick's not at fault at all. But that was sick when he said that was the true love thing, and I was like, wait, what? Wasn't she your true love, dude? I think they had to do that for China. Work. I was like, why sound like water? Come with a new recipe for chosen rice. Here is it. One. There you go. Might as well get our freaking stone and wood. Yeah, she told him off in one of those scenes. And then he called her name, she kept walking. I'm like, ooh, ooh, ooh. Mm-hmm. Like she looked like she finally won it. Even though she's boring, but it's like none of those he just was sorry for her thing. Oh, she went to all that shit. Then finally got him. They finally be together. Then he still be But that girl, that one chick was right. The one who was killing babies and stuff, she was right. Those women are ready to backstab each other for men getting the head. And that's what some of them were doing when after she died. Alrighty, girl. Or how, because it happened in real life, didn't it? Yeah, I'm gonna kind of That was that kind of pissed me off that they stopped that. Yeah, we couldn't even see them have at least one child or anything. I can't believe he made that decision on his own, because you can tell he did not make that with others in mind. But Ash is like, damn, I didn't even marry my girl yet. You want to stop the let's play here? Shit. We need more wood. We need more wood, Ego. We need more wood. So we get more freaking rocks than we do wood. Yes, I know I'm tired. I can eat something. Go to church and get caught or something. Sinners. Wonder if you're ever gonna come back, Mayor. That's not what I meant to give you. He's all right. Thank you. I buy no more juice. So that looks like I gotta buy some more. It's the queue. Can't believe we wait till fall for him to unlock that damn back door for us. That's some bull crap. More wood than we need. Yes, we're trying to get some racing down here. Hey, like he teleported from the thing from over there, didn't it? Do you at least like wine? Yes, look like everybody's done with their chores. I said tours. Out of the way. You're smart. You stay away from everybody. Oh, I let the horse guy, the little guys do it. Okay, I got 108 left. I'll probably buy some more a little bit when we get a little lower. Mm-hmm. Where this boy gonna be? Look how perfectly good looking that freaking butter looked. Nerd. Yum dessert. Let's feed it to the forest goddess. Where are you, Betty? What she just gave me? Is that a moonstone? Yep. Oh, material spending. Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah, it's like, what kind of group did they like saying? He should at least have told him way before that he did it on video telling him this.
So he went until they got married to end
it. Which I don't understand. Yeah, last time they played it.
They didn't unlock everything. When I mean unlock everything, I mean like certain.
Cause that's what happened last time to their walkthrough. They had one of them had their houses to a point where he can have children. And he never got a chance to do that. Because they ended it early. And then you got season 2, and he just announces it there. That was kind of shady. Not shady, probably kind of abrupt to do that with your other partners. Dang, I keep trying to go to the winery to get some more wine.
That made me laugh a little.
We're kind of close. So evil. Let's try to get you to upgrade to gold so we can get some big fish. Shut up. Yeah, man, give me the biggest, fattest fishes. I saw like they're getting hit each time, so I did that noise. You're going away. Yes. at it. Get you home. So you go to sleep. Here you go, buddy. Okay, guys, I'm gonna step here. Probably next month, it'll probably be the Moonlight Festival. I'll see you guys. Is it Moonlight? It's Starlight. I'll see you guys next time.